Hey everyone, it is Mike Less bringing you another 2019 winter wheat harvest video, this one coming from Byers Colorado. I shot this video on Sunday, July 21st, 2019, just outside of Byers Colorado, and I am out in the field with 12 Claas Lexion 740 combines. All these combines are equipped with 35-foot Honeybee headers, and there's also 4 Case International Steiger 500 tractors pulling Demco grain carts. I got the opportunity to film this video because of a farmer I know in Indiana has been coming out here the last several years and runs a combine to help this farm out during their wheat harvest. He was out in Colorado, I was on my trip back from Western Canada coming down from Montana heading back east, and it just worked out perfect. This video is quite long, it's actually almost an hour long, so I hope you can hang in there and watch the whole thing. I got a lot of good shots in 3 different fields. As you can imagine, these were pretty big fields with 12 combines in them, but these guys can knock out a lot of acres with 12 machines and 35-foot headers. It was tough to get all 12 combines in the same picture, but later on in the video, I do have 12 of them all running together as they are finishing up the second field of the day before they move on to another. Also, there's one part of this video where I got 10 of the combines coming down the road all at the same time with the heads on and everything. So, like I said, it's a long video. Hopefully you can hang in there, watch the whole thing. A lot of good stuff. Although there is some irrigation in this area, all the wheat you see in this video is dryland wheat. Byers, Colorado, on average, only gets about 15 inches of rain a year. If the sun and everything is just right, you can see the Rocky Mountains from this field. However, it didn't quite work out today. Also, later on in the video, I did get some seat time in one of the Lexion combines, which is another first for me. First time I actually ran a Lexion combine out in the field. this could not have worked out any better. They were moving from the first field to the second field. I got 10 of the combines all coming down the row here together with the drone. Generally, one or two combines would go ahead as they were finishing up a field and get the other field started. So when the rest of the machines come, the field was already opened up and they could get right to it.
Thank you.
Once they got past me here where I was with the drone, they had to turn and head east on that road to the next field. There was a bridge they had to cross, and that was pretty sketchy. The heads lifted up high enough that they was able to get across the bridge, but it was a real bottleneck. They had to slow way down and so forth, but I couldn't be both places at the same time, so you're just going to have to take my word for it, but it was pretty neat. Thank you. As they were just getting finished up with the second field here, I was able to get about all the combines in one photo. So I think there is one part here in the next couple minutes where you will see all 12 of them running together. So go ahead and try to count them out.
Thank you.
And that is about going to wrap up this video. This could possibly be my last 2019 wheat harvest video, as I don't have anything else. I know they're still cutting wheat up in Western Canada, Montana, and so forth, but I don't know that I'm going to make it back up there. So I hope everyone enjoyed this. It does take a lot of time to put a video this long together, so thanks everybody for watching and subscribing to my YouTube channel.
I'll just stop right here again.
Daly, you better come up here too.
Bye.